trying to tell me. Since I've been gone like Kelly, they've been trying to tell me. I'm not automatic, it's a habit, you should know it's automated. New chick, she don't know that occupation. I just want an operation. Went broke in the check and put a 100 out of safe. 6 months saying I ain't once. Try and tell me what you know. She said she ain't trying to deal with me. Okay, cool, you can sell that C.
On the truck, I had a dream and it stuck. Living my life cause we up. Looking back like where the love. So I be hella low key. But contrary to belief, loyalty runs deep. I keep my ear to the streets. Struggle turn me to a beast. I'm off the chain, I'm off the leash. But baby girl, I play for keeps. Told my brother lately, I've been scheming. Against our odds like Willie Beeman. I've been grinding lately, this my season. Lord knows I'm trying to find my reason. Lay it on the line.
Tonight,
here we go, boy.
It's Matt NFL football. Super Bowl 56.
Champions.
Let's
taking
go,
on
boy.
The NFC champions.
Woo!
Angeles, Super Bowl 56 underway. And a good return as he'll be stopped just shy of the 30-yard line. So out comes this offense to take over for the first time. They'll be led out by the number one overall pick back in 2020 from LSU.
Go Burrow, boy.
And what I enjoyed in preparing for this game was talking not just with the coaching staff, but with him as well. And I found it interesting that the coaching staff sees him one way, and he sees himself an entirely different way.
Yeah, one thing he said he's always working on, we know he's not bad at this, but his footwork, always wants to improve that, and that's something he's going to focus on here.
And what was so funny, what the offensive coordinator said right off the top? Love his footwork. So this guy is never satisfied. Well, they've got man coverage on the outside, and my scouting report on these DBs tells me that they love to take matters in their own hands. They want man coverage, not zone. and there was good coverage there that forced the incompletion.
Again, it's Burrow on second and 10. Escaping the pressure right. He's going to take off with it. And he'll be tackled right on the chalk at a 45. Burrow on his toes that time as they get the first down. You look at this Super Bowl, the second appearance for this head coach. The first one
possible to try to prevent that from happening again.
Chewing up big yardage. Another nice gain there. This one goes for 20. So from Seahawk territory now, it's first and 10 at the 35-yard line. From the shotgun, it's Burrow. He's going to air it out deep for Green.
No.
And a heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Aaron Gaines. And he will bring this all the way up to the 30-yard line.
Okay.
Here come the Seahawks. Time for that offense and quarterback Russell Wilson to go to work.
Gave the commencement address at the University of Wisconsin a couple of years ago. One of the most popular players ever to pull on the uniform there. Beginning of his career, he was a so-called game manager. Take care of the football and rely on the defense. Now, in this stage of his career, the offense runs through him, and it runs very well.
Wilson, the Seahawks take over now. First and 10, right at the 30. After the interception, here's Wilson. That's into the hands of his tight end, Will Disley. And the result here, a pickup of 8. Leaves him with 2 to go on second down. A good pickup there. 8 yards on the first down completion. Facing a second and 2 after that last catch. Good for 8 yards.
Nice rhythm throw there on first down. He located his tight end. Made a nice easy pitch and catch.
Hoping he can break a tackle. Pressure comes and Wilson's going to go down.
Well, the beauty of screen passes is they take a little time to develop, and they can often hit big, but sometimes they take too long to develop, and sometimes you get sacked.
Yeah, what's perfectly called for a defense to attack a screen?
Typically a blitz, and even though people think that the screen operates against the blitz, if you have the blitz called and you still cover the screen, now that allows your blitzers to get there.
Have taken a first quarter lead.
Jason Myers for the
so a long play for our first points in the Super Bowl.
No doubt about it, and what we see here is something that we saw all year long from them. The ability to strike from anywhere on the field. How about the way they got it started in this one?
Myers connects on the PAT, and it's now a 7-0 game. And a timeout here. Timeout taken, whistles blown. Timeout taken by the receiving team. Two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes.
All right, Philip Lindsay.
And he had no room to run as he's tackled down inside the 20.
His guys take over first and 10 at their own 18.
Back onto the field comes this offense, ready for their second drive. They had the interception last time. It led to the opening touchdown. So now 7-0 the score as they start first and 10. Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. Now he'll let it go deep right side. The tight end, C.J. Uzomah, the intended receiver. And that'll bring up second down.
Incomplete. It leads to second and 10.
Now Burrow dancing to his left. He's going to take off with it. And he takes us beyond the 35 before going out of bounds. The coverage may be too good that time as he breaks away for 19 with his legs and a first down. Last drive, remember, similar situation. He forced a ball into coverage through the pick. He learned better there.
Yeah, similar to a golfer that's confronted with a shot that you just can't make. Sometimes you have to take your medicine, as they say, right? Just pull it down, take off, and go. Don't make something worse than what it was.
A loss of a full 3 yards, and now it's second down.
Nice play right there to stop him behind the line, but I want to see how this defense continues to play him here in the first half.
Yeah. He has the ability to take over a game. So what do?
Yeah, I think you have to make sure that you bottle him in at varying levels. Because if you crowd everyone to the line of scrimmage, if he breaks through, there's nothing but room to run. I know that speed is the hallmark of today's NFL game, but the key to good rushing defense is still having your linebackers set the edge.
On third down, Burrow. Through his progressions, find someone to get rid of the football. Before he knew it, he was on his back.
So that just brings us right back to what you said in the beginning. A great job defensively. Nowhere to go with the football. That led to the sack.
And the punt team on now as this one sent away. Now it's Lockett. 51 yards on the punt there. And it'll be Seahawk football, first and 10. Wilson, the Seahawks take over now, first and 10 at their own 28-yard line. This is the Oklahoma State alum, Chris Carson. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a second and 9.
Yeah, things were pretty stacked up there in the middle of the line. A lot of bodies, not much space. I think ultimately, he was fortunate to get anything out of that run.
Second down now.
Yeah, there we go, boy. Push him back.
In his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. It's a loss of a yard, so it's back to third and 10.
Sometimes you just sit back and marvel at what he can do defensively. Speed, strength, quickness. He's the whole package. And that package just wrapped up the runner for a loss.
Oh, you couldn't interception that.
You want to see from a defense. Give up an opening drive touchdown, that's fine. But how about them going back out there, recommitting themselves to the task at hand, and forcing a three and out and giving the ball back to their offense?
You know about this.
That's going to go in the books as a 55-yard punt. Well done. And the offense will take over with a new set of downs. They're coming out with a jumbo package to start the drive. Here's Burrow, setting up to throw it. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down.
And that's one of those plays where it's hard to keep two eyes on the football when you know the contact's coming, let alone getting two hands around it, hugging it to your body, and absorbing the hit, even for those big tight ends who you would think could absorb that contact.
Burrow on play action. Green's got it.
Let's go, boy. Let's go.
Before they work it across midfield, getting it to him in space pays off big time. That winds up going for 31. So the line of scrimmage moves all the way across the 50 now as they come up first and 10. They're passing here. Joe Burrow steps away to his left. Now he'll pull it down.
Oh, that was a good hit.
Across the 35, he'll be dropped a yard or two shy of the 30. Able to make something out of nothing there. 17 yards and a first down.
Partner, as a quarterback, sometimes you just got to know when the clock has gone off in your head, it's time to go. Tuck it and get all you can.
First down, but this one runs out to be incomplete.
They've given up a few first downs on this drive, but getting the incompletion there, that should give them something to build on and maybe turn the tide.
It's a jet sweep. They get it to Green. Now that play is blown up, losing yardage back at the 35. It'll be a loss of a full 3 yards there, and it also brings up third down.
As a wideout, when you take that handoff and you're coming around the edge, You're expecting to see nothing but empty space in front of you. But if not...
Well, things can go south in a hurry, and that's exactly what we saw on that play with a loss.
He got it.
Inside the 15-yard line.